This is a drinking water.
Voltage fluctuates between 220 and 240. He says a liter of clean water could power it for 6 hours. It has zero emission and it is environment friendly.
Beyond just testing Nelson's generator in his laboratory, we have decided to come and see if it could potentially power an entire room. And that is what we're about to do now.
Nelson might just have developed an alternative to fossil engines, which contribute to global warming.